This is an example of a U-shaped room. And this is an example of a round table setup. Another way to set up a room is classroom style. That's where the tables are parallel to one another. Either way, no participant should have their back facing the presenter.